Game one on Town and City, Manada Boys versus Colonies and Cosmos. Okay, we saw Carl get a lot of up air kills in that last game, so we'll see if this pick benefits them as well. Yeah, but now they have two pretty swift characters with their moves, and can just do a lot better in disadvantage than City or Cannon. Yeah, so it's gonna be, they got a lot of adjusting on the part of mindset. Right now, Colony is jumping in pretty well. Doing good, not to take much damage, but just to deliver it back.
Not anything yet. Manada Boys are definitely at the deficit right now.
That was good. Neutral B from Cosmos right there. Almost made it out of this out, but Robin is a very heavy character.
Right. Colony and Cosmos definitely could have. Kind of taking the lead right now.
No stocks taken yet, but even with that said, if they end up taking stock like there, we can see the Manada Boys being for a world.
Right, that's I think that's what the Manada Boys are going to look for in this set. Is, Rob is very heavy and shotgun shield. So one thing they're going to have in the set is Rob ability, you know, nothing else. But like we said, Calder's the first one. It's showing right now.
Colony seems to be the big stock also right here. He's still at 65.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Very good.
To
the PO desk as well. Sustained Cosmos in any of his combos in any way again.
Alright, got the pile driver. Tried to read the tech in with the up air, but Colony's interrupting. Making sure he cannot get that follow up.
Ooh, that was a very slick one.
That was cool. The double bouncing fish to hit mindset and then hit mindset again. That was incredible.
Even Colony's face right there was like, yo, did I just do that? So what I'm seeing from this game so far is that any time Cosmos attempts to do something very laggy and could be punished by another partner. Colony's still going with these guys.
I was gonna say,
taking out the stocks very legal. Nicely. And like I said, they're in a world of Earth right now. Both of them are at one stock, and Colony's has still yet to lose his.
Like you said, Colony's is taking extremely well.
Yeah, but that pump point, taking out with back air. Now both are at two stocks, but still at a very strong lead.
Cosmos can get a hit in here on Cosmos. It might be over. The smash mode off.
That's just trying to trap him. Gyro down. Thinking about Cosmos
second. Oh! Oh! Dang it. Midnight going in, trying to dunk Colonies, accidentally dunks his teammate. That was almost so sick. Oh, so close to being so sick. So Colonies and Cosmos taking that game one.
Unfortunate kill from Mindset right there, doing the down round on his teammate. But hopefully we can not see any of that stuff the next game.
Hopefully. For a second I thought what he wanted to happen, I thought it did happen. I thought he actually just dunked Colonies and not Carl's. Didn't quite work out.
Carl's maybe. Plus? He might be switching to another character going to Fox.
Oh, okay, going to Colonies maybe.
If we could have Carl's the Du Bois come to the Fox. TO desk. Thank you.
Oh, please go Red Fox. Don't do this to me.
Nah, this is his main.
Oh no.
Nope.
Umber, okay, I was gonna say, if Umber is still legal in Columbus, I'm just gonna drop out of singles.
Nah. Umbra was banned quite a while ago.
Was it? Okay.
Yeah.
Probably like I just remember that. So. Okay, that's what I thought. I thought it made it to 2017, but not very far. But anyway.
People didn't seem too bad with it, except for the fact that it just shook them all the time.
I don't think I believe Umbra is like the back. It's like the flying mouth just kind of distracts me.
Yeah, it's very dangerous.
But we'll see if this box pick plays out for the Manada boys. Who no longer have to do Manada. I actually feel pretty much this across the board run really even right now. As far as percents go.
Maybe this stage pick was a wise choice. Manada boys going to be extremely upset in that town. The city tried punishing that neutral B with a grab, but he was just too short, and the neutral B fight got him.
He gets chomped. Oh no.
on the other recovery, did an angular right.
And that footstool. Gonna get that Carl's second stock real quick, but Carl's answering back, taking Cosmo's stock.
Yeah, even though we took Cosmo's stock, it looks like the game for Battle Boys went downhill very quickly.
Yeah. Yeah, because Colonies, again, is tanking extremely well. I think Sheik just excels at that in general. Because you're not going to put Sheik in a serious situation to get killed.
Now, look at this offstage battle right here. It's going crazy. But... see, a very kind of air dodge that. Maybe to see what Colonies is going to do in response.
Right,
but
Carl is baiting Colonies while she's getting that kill. Cosmo's Colonies certainly saw this thing.
And I'm not sure if Colonies ever lost his first stock game one, but he did lose it a lot faster this game than game one.
That's only one thing you're going to pick up from Fox and Double, because you get a lot more, I would say, like, guaranteed skill power. But unfortunately, you don't have to show them that you are going to die a lot earlier, and that's what we've seen in this game.
And his disadvantage is, you know, if it's notably poor in singles, then it's even worse.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was a very nice beer reverse jump.
Oh, good from the ledge. Alright, now Cosmo is trying to stun, but...
Oh no, he did another back here, that was another 2 kill right there. Mindset, have to deal with the Cornyn and Sheik. Rob is still very heavy and very good combo food.
Especially against a character like Sheik.
Yeah, he's going to find much trouble to get in any advantage against him too. This game might just be sealed for the both of them.
Mindset not giving up though, staying on the platform, keeping them out.
That seems like Mindset so hard to find his way around the ledge.
Flying over that nair.
And that smash wasn't a good option, the chomp.
Alright, that chomp.
That didn't. That was very suspect. Yeah, second game as well, but I'm not sure we would have survived it either way. Colonies and Cosmos moving on in the bracket.
Alright, so they are going to advance to winner's semis to play the winner of a match that has not yet even been determined. So yeah, good stuff. I definitely like the Sheik pick from Colonies.
Seems very good to stock tank. That's a very strong quality of Colonies, as we saw.
Yeah, absolutely. So,